Hello everybody! Now I'm not going to go into why I missed yesterday's video is because I wasn't in the right area to upload anything and I'm really sorry about that. Okay, so I have just watched the end of Two Best Friends play Deadly Premonition and my mind was officially blown. That game is confusing because it's got oh, but this character is this character, and what's going to happen if this happens, and it's a series that I fully enjoyed by the Two Best Friends. You guys are amazing and funny and all of that. But the ending still confuses me. So is Zach dead? Because if you haven't seen Let's Play or the end of Deadly Premonition, you will have no idea what I'm talking about. First of all, is Zach dead? Second of all, did that actually happen in Orleans? And, I've just been thinking about it, my mind's just been exploding. I was like, whoa, did that really happen? And I loved the whole Let's Play. Trust me, if you play Deadly Premonition, expect glitches, but it's still a good game. But if any of you two could comment, or any of you guys could comment what those endings mean, or what's the explanation behind Deadly Premonition, I'd love that. What have I been doing? I watched, what's it called? You know that film where the dog becomes Frankenstein and because a little science boy just electrocutes the crap out of it and yeah, that sort of thing. It was a good movie. Made by Tim Burton. It was a black and white one, but still, you think, it's weird for a film to be like that, but then once it goes through the film, you're like, I didn't notice it was black and white. Animation's gorgeous. It's best. One of the great films. I recommend you seeing it. See it now. What else has been happening? Been traveling a lot. Been doing a lot of gaming recordings. And I should have the actual recordings going up on Monday. I would have started doing them on Saturday and Sunday. But I decided, let's start fresh on Monday, but then I realised I'm going to Norway on Friday, so yeah, I'm still selling that all out. But I'm just coming here to give you a quick update saying I apologise for not having any vlogs up yesterday, and we got two on Friday, so it's all good, it's all good. Anyway guys, I'm not seeing the video, I shall see you tomorrow in the next video, and we will have more eventful shit happening. Plus, it's a pink hat of injustice. Alright guys, have an awesome day. Goodbye. Follow my Twitter, @Solomon14, and I shall see you in the next video. Goodbye! Yeah.